There, he's awake.
Brass, my name is...
Blameless Murad. You're king of odd, Spymaster.
Well, at least a rock to the head hasn't left you too confused.
You said to bring him alive. You didn't say conscious.
And why have you brought me? The last time I heard from Avad, he threw me in prison for life.
His radiance, the Sun King of Avad.
You're straight to the point, just like your brother.
So that's it. Murad's in trouble.
There's more to this than your brother's life. Machines attack this settlement.
Machines don't attack settlements.
Tell that to the dead.
Do you think Blameless Murad would have left Meridian to chase a folktale? You saw the machines in the River Valley. Something's happening here, and this settlement's paying the price.
Murad climbed the Sun Spear to search for answers. He hasn't returned.
And you need someone expendable to go after him.
I need a climber as good as him to finish a task he did not. Do this, and you will be pardoned for your actions in Meridian.
Everything forgiven. Just like that.
Officially, yes. If you can find Urid or Adele, the climber who went after him, that'd be a blessing. But for the sake of the Sundom, you must find what's causing these machines to attack.
A Nora warrior, a spymaster, and a pardon from Avad. You really must have hit me hard with that rock.
Aloy, would you take Reyes to the Sunspear?
You can't find a mountain, you might have picked the wrong climber. Can you climb?
If I can't, this is all gonna be over pretty fast, isn't it?
Then let's get you started. This is the route up to the Sunspear. I said I'd get you here, and here you are. Good luck finding those answers.
Where are you going?
To Sunfall. I have business with the Shadow Karja. From what Murad says, your journey is away from them, up that mountain. The people in that settlement are counting on you. I hope you find your brother.
Is gone. Shame. She looked like she would have been helpful if things turned bad. Find my brother. Is he gonna be dead or alive? What were you looking for, Orid? You find him? Did something find you? Could earn a pardon. I never thought I'd make it out of jail, let alone start over. Guess I'll have to jump.
father ordered me to take Prince Edom, and I thought I was keeping him safe. Nice. Shadow, kidnapper, traitor, trail marker. Pilgrims must have had a lot of shards. This is better made than my clothes. The trail splits. So which way did Ori go? No. There are too many tracks here to pick out Ori's. Looks like the Pilgrim's Trail went this way.
Whoa, whoa!
Pardon, I'd be free. But what does that even mean when everyone thinks you're a traitor?
Those butterflies are everywhere.
Anyone here?
That should help. Machines attacking a settlement. No wonder Murad's keeping this quiet. If people knew machines were acting like this, there'd be panic across the Sundom. Blaze. right. Okay. That's it.
Blaze. Sun hasn't given up on me yet. This'll light him up. I've still got it. Refugees from Dawn's grasp. More machine attacks. What did you think you'd find out here, Ord? That'll make some fire arrows. That one down.
Ored! Riddell! You there?
That'll hurt it. That was a good hit. Got it.
And there's more. Of course there's more.
Time to hit its weak points.
That's right. I've never had too many. This token is a call to the sun for strength. Ord always left these before he started for a summit. This has to be his.
this as a trophy. This is my route forward.
Finally! Can you get me? All this time?
Are you Rebel? Murad sent me. I'm looking for Urid.
He went up there. But Glinthawks brought the cliff down. Murad sent a Shadow Kurja. Well, then get this damn thing off me! You... There. You got it. It's off me. Shadow Karcha. Out here? You're Urid's brother, Reyes.
Yeah. Where is Urid?
He went to the top of the Sunspear. But there's no way to follow him until the elevator's repaired. And I'm probably the only one who can tell you how to fix it. So, you're not climbing up that mountain until you've got me down it.
You want a piggyback ride?
Hmm.
Come on, let's go.